Here in London, fashion designer Manuel Torres is showing what could be the future of clothing. The liquid is made from a suspension of tiny cotton fibers and plastic, as well as a solvent. When it's sprayed, the solvent evaporates and allows the material to harden.
When you spray it, it's a little bit cold, but then when it's on, it's like second skin, and it comes off so easily. It's brilliant.